just take those old records off the shelf. I'd sit and listen to them by myself.